way because it's, what, 5:30, which means there's going to be traffic everywhere. I'm not sure if you guys can actually see me, but that really doesn't matter because I guess really what I want to say right now, I'd rather you guys hear instead of, you know, focus on anything else. But, I don't know, I've done a lot of driving today. I've kind of spent a lot of time near and at places that have held, you know, or that will always hold a lot of memories for me, good and bad. And, I don't know, it just kind of made me think that, you know, a lot of the times when we're in this, you know, when we're in this crazy world, there's going to be days that we're just really down, you know, days where we aren't catching a break. And, you know, I've been there. I've spent weeks in that situation. And I guess what you kind of got to tell yourself in the end of that is that, you know, at some point it has to get better. I mean, usually what causes those kind of weeks are things where your parents don't really understand what's going on, or they don't understand you. You know, you have nobody, no significant other, no woman loves you, or no guy loves you. You know, you kind of feel lonely. You really don't want to rely on your friends too much, and it just seems like the weight of the world's on your shoulders at that current time. And that can really, you know, stress a lot of people out. It can really, really hurts after a while. And I think something that I've had to learn in my 21 years of walking this lovely planet of ours is just that sometimes things are going to be hard. You can either cope with them and just kind of get to a point where you're like, okay, that's how things are going to be. That's how I'm going to be, so be it. Or you can rise up and prove people wrong, you know? I mean, if your parents don't understand what you're doing and your friends think that you're insane and you just feel alone, sometimes you've got to stand up for yourself and say, you know what, look, this is how I'm doing things. This is what I'm doing. If you don't like it, I'm sorry, but this is me. And you got to prove them wrong, you know? You got to get out there and in the end say, ha-ha, I'm on top now because, you know, I followed in what I believed. And, you know, I mean, things are always going to get better to some degree. If you're lonely, you'll find someone at some point. But I think another thing that really kind of is a big thing is that a lot of the times when you're looking for things, you're not going to find them. And the moment you stop, that's when things come into perspective. I'm not saying give up everything, but sometimes you just got to step back and say, you know what, I'm done. Things solve themselves. You know, I mean, when you're putting hard work into things, it's not always going to pay off right away. But that's all I really have to say currently as I drive home. Probably not the safest thing to be doing, filming and driving. Luckily, I have you guys sitting at a pretty good elevation where it's pointed up at, I hope, my face. And at the same time, I'm still paying attention to the road. Oh. Okay, yeah, I need to do this too. I've been meaning to send this one out there for you guys. If anyone out there in YouTube land, internet land, Facebook land, whatever, if any of you guys out there are interested in being in videos or being a model for some photography work or anything like that, let me know, because I'm always needing people for those kind of things, you know, and it's hard to find people who aren't afraid of cameras and people who are comfortable with themselves enough to act and pose and things like that. So, yeah, if you guys are ever, anyone out there is ever, you know, anyone's ever down for that, you know, please let me know. Also, right now I'm actually looking for a female actress. Actually, I'm looking for multiple female actresses, but to start off the series that I want to do, I need a cute Hispanic girl who can speak Spanish pretty fluently. So yeah, if you are a cute Hispanic girl who can speak Spanish fluently, then you can contact me at, what is my phone number? Let's see. Contact me at, sorry about that, it's kind of new, so I haven't learned it, 972-504-6270, so, yeah, There you go. That's, once again, it's all, I don't know why I keep ending things so awkwardly. I need a cool sign-out thing, like, that's the way the cookie crumbles. No, it needs to be something cool, like, oh, I know, have a good day and a pleasant tomorrow. There we go. Miss that one, don't you guys?